It can happen in a heartbeat. Heart disease is the leading cause of death in West Virginia. Smoking increases your risk of heart disease and sudden death. Most West Virginians have a family history of heart disease. So please call the Quit Line today. We can help, and it can save your life.